as divine word missionaries, we are rooted in the eternal logos. We live and move and have our being in the light of God's word. It is God's word that gives sense and meaning to our life as missionaries and to everything that we do as witnesses to the word. It is God's word that impels us to do the Lord's mission.
Sinabi ni Jesus, ako ang mabuting pastol. Lalatag ko, iaalay ko ang sarili kong buhay para sa tupa.
Well, one of the strength in our SVD worldwide, particularly in the PC province, is the diversity of converts in terms of cultures, life experience, and ages.
Like all missionary congregations, the Society of the Divine Word is also called to participate in God's mission in Mission Day. And we try to specify our participation in God's mission through prophetic dialogue.
To be a soldier of the divine word, we must be inspired by and rooted in the word, so as to share that good word with others.